broadcasted on January 17th, KBS2 TV Entertainment Weekly went on a guerrilla date with Sunmi and talked about her latest comeback with Heroine. When asked what her secret was to embark on a successful solo career, Sunmi responded, "I'm not sure if I'm in the position to say this, but I feel the most important thing is to truly know yourself. It's essential to present one's own distinct colors.